we're in Rome, Italy, and we're at a restaurant called Il Gallo Nero.
Here's Mr. James.
Hey. So he took a risotto, a mushroom risotto, and I am having a spaghetti carbonara. So we're gonna see how it tastes.
So we have received our food. This is the mushroom risotto. What do you think?
It smells good.
Enjoy, puppy.
What about you?
Mine's look hella good.
Yeah. Parmesan cheese.
Cheese.
Can we indulge?
Alright, bon appetit. Oh no, that's French, right?
Yeah. What's it in Italian though? Bon appetit.
What do I have to say? I'm full. And I had a carbonara, spaghetti carbonara. Must say it was really good. Just it was really salty, and I have to watch it myself. But the rich flavors, it was good. I gave it a 7.5 out of 10, and I compensated the saltiness with the bread.
Review yours, puppy.
Yes, I had the mushroom risotto. It was delicious. First time I eating risotto from a restaurant, so can't really compare it to something. But I do can say, you can say, had it. I can say that it was good, delicious.